Welcome to Dell Technologies Connectrix Brocade How-To Series. How-To Clear Interface and ASIC Counters on Brocade B-Series Switches and Directors. Reference Dell Knowledge Article Number 304525. This video was created to demonstrate how to clear interface and ASIC counters on Brocade switches. This video presents the commands used to clear the port and diagnostic statistics for the specified list of blade or user ports. Please take a few minutes to go through the commands listed below. When to do this, when troubleshooting the switches, it can be useful for proper analysis. While monitoring the switches, after a scheduled maintenance activity, the errors on the switch ports are cumulative, since the last time stats counters are cleared. Hence, the stats counters on the switch ports should be cleared and the switch should be run for some time, 2 to 6 hours, to see what errors are currently accumulating, and understand if it is a real-time issue. This is to demonstrate how to clear the stats on a Brocade switch. In this example, we can see the switch is virtual fabric enabled by running FOS config-show. We can use the command lscfg-show to display the logical switch configuration. We have two logical switches configured with FID 8 and 66. Currently we are in FID 8. Let us now run port ERR show to see the errors reported on this switch ports. From this output, we see errors on three ports, ports 8, 15 and 16. We see huge counts of ENC out, along with link failure, loss of sync, and loss of signal error. Since this is a lab setup, the errors are minimal. These error counters might be huge on a switch that is in production environment. Let us now go ahead and clear the counters on a single port 15 by running port stats clear 15. And then monitor the port by running port ERR show 15. We see loss of signal reported on port 15 is cleared. While errors on other ports remain. In a production environment or large fabric with more number of ports in use, we may see many ports reporting huge number of historical counters. In such scenario, we can clear the stats on all the switch ports by running stats clear and slot stats clear to clear the back-end ASIC port counters. From the port ERR show output, we see there are no errors reported after clearing the stats. Now, we will get into FID 66 by running set context 66. And check the errors on the switch ports by running port ERR show. We can clear the counters on any desired logical switch by specifying the FID as following: FOS exec hyphen hyphen FID 8 hyphen CMD stats clear. Stats on all the logical switches can be cleared by running FOS exec hyphen hyphen FID all hyphen CMD stats clear. And See, the port errors are cleared. Similarly, we can use slot stats clear to clear the back-end ASIC port counters on the switch. Reference, the following for more information, KB number 304525. Document. Brocade Fabric OS, Command Reference Guide. Thank you for watching.